What is that noise?
Oh, that. You need to get some fucking grease on that. Can we talk about this staircase?
We need to.
This bottom piece. Oh.
This is how they come out, dude. They just come out like this.
No, no. Attach it.
Snap it. Please snap it. God.
It is a touch for me.
What?
What are you doing?
Look on his screen. Wait, look on his screen. It was.
It was touching.
It was.
It broke my stuff.
Fuck you,
I am angry now. Stop breaking my sandcastle.
There. Fixed. That is a loud door.
It's so...
God, I feel like I'm back in the swamp.
It's so grating.
Also,
I'm out of here.
Is there a reason you have to jump up to your ladder?
Let's see you try and build a fucking ladder you don't have to jump on.
Okay.
You can just put a ladder into the middle. Yeah.
Let's see here.
You put another one underneath it, and that works. Yeah. It goes into the floor.
Yeah,
actually,
put it in
that's
the floor.
True.
Like, yeah. Done.
It makes sense.
Let's see you try.
I've always been there.
Oh man, cool bridge.
You mean that?
Oh. I mean.
Yeah, all the pigs are dead, Kanoa. He killed them so he could build a castle.
Eh?
No, rhythm war castles. We transform the entire village into stone.
Also, it starts to do. Pigs are dead.
Well, I'll finish mine one day.
What? That being said, you need so much fucking stuff. Like, build a wood house and chop and get like 50, 100 wood, maybe. Like, that'll do. The stone, it's like, alright, 500. That'll make a whole layer.
I'm gonna go for a couple hours, but I'll be back like tonight if you guys are still on.
Yeah, if I'm not on, but I'll leave the server for you to.
Okay.
Where you going?
I'm just hanging out with some friends. We're doing a Valentine's Day meetup.
Green or?
Basically, it's an orgy.
It's an orgy.
Yeah.
Is that streamed or?
Well, not on this site.
They got my OnlyFans outfit today.
Oh yeah?
The last piece of it.
Oh no.
You guys see me in some stockings and
I mean I won't pay
made
that.
Lingerie.
I'll pirate it.
It's free.
You still won't support
He's
you.
He's not even charging for it.
No, I'm not. I would never charge someone to look at me fucking in sexy clothing. What the fuck? That's twisted. I'm gonna have to open.
Don't sell yourself short.
I'm gonna have to pay money to go and open it and be like,
And didn't they technically pay money to put the stuff gold to pay for
it? Oh, what the fuck?
Why did you let him in?
Yar! The quinoa, no!
How are we dying to do the
real building his fucking house?
Red All right. Dwarf.
How did she? You did this. You did this, Thunderlord.
Good boy. This is your fault.
Look at the tomb. I gotta go.
Also, I called Kanoa quinoa. I don't know if I'm the first one to make that mistake, but I think it's a very fair one.
It's a common. All
right. This is great. I'll see you guys later.
All right.
Bye,
have fun, bud. Next time we see you, I expect your calls to be done.
Wow, that's
big.
That's too much, man.
Cancels plans.
Yeah.
All right. Actually, I'll just be here.
No, never mind. That's fine.
Got another 30 minutes, guys. I gotta build a stone.
30 minutes.
That's not nearly enough. All right. I'll see you.
Bye. Bye.
Oh, Kano. Your poor skill. What do you want? I'll probably make a shield, and then you'll have like 25%. See that? Oh, there it is.
Are you guys going on any crazy adventures soon? I was just part of my chat.
Yeah. We're gonna go on a crazy adventure in a second.
I'm down then.
We're gonna go and farm the goblins for more of the black metal.
Oh, fuck it. Fuck it, hot.
Cool. Alright, we're gonna bring port materials and then we'll find the planes nearby and
okay.
Turn it into
I'm
a day.
I'm gonna get some food.
Get the hell out of here. I need 20 wood, 10 gray dwarf eyes. Still got circles left, Lawman?
Yeah.
Can I get 2 for a 4?
Have you guys found a recipe for cloudberries yet?
No. Actually, no, I have.
Do you just eat them straight up?
The cloudberries give you, they make you like a fire resistance potion.
Eat them this snack. I don't have enough meat for me. Unless I can serve please do, which I'm not gonna do.
Ready when you are, huh?
These ironhead arrows are these.
They're just for spelling, if you want them to take. Yeah, I got the silver sword.
Thank you.
Alright, let's see if we can see any planes real close by. I do see one really kind of close, actually.
The map is all like direct lines across the world because everything is kind of already explored.
Yeah.
Making a tower or a house? It's not that big. Of a... You leaving?
Coming?
I'm running over. Am I third wheeling here?
No. I mean, we're gonna drop a portal regardless. So if you wanted to get food, there's gonna be a portal. Or you can just hop on the boat. No, serpent buff, please. I mean, did we repair the ship? You can repair it right now if you want. We're next to the crossing river. Epic that we have permanent wind. I know.
Perhaps the best map.
The buff from the slime boss might be good for what we're about to do, because it halves your damage taken.
That's true. This one saves you time, though.
But once we get there and we get the portal up, you can just change buffs and go back in the portal. So, easy luck.
I thought I could sit next to you. There's like an open seat. Damn.
Trying to chat me up again? Last time that happened, we got attacked by a sea monster.
Damn, man.
Second you find out Dodge is asleep, you start acting up.
I don't know about that, bruh.
I'm sensing a pattern, bruh.
Bruh, I'm just trying to chill with my homie. Didn't even say words yet. You acting crazy.
It wasn't your words, it was your eyes, man.
I'm not even looking at you. Look, I can't even look you in the eyes.
I see that hungry glance.
Hungry eyes. Power metal? I was gonna break into that one song that's like, whoa.
But I didn't stop what you're saying.
It's song. If you want, I can fucking scream it, but I was trying to keep it low volume.
No, I mean, hit us with it. We're both very tired and sleepy.
Alright, let me listen to it one more time.
It's like 5 a.m. for us, man.
For us? For you.
It's 4 a.m. for me.
Let me listen to it one time and then I'll try to replicate it.
Hit it, buddy.
This is insane. This is my favorite, like, power metal riff of vocals.
I know exactly which one you're gonna try and replicate as well. I'm just waiting for you.
Whoa!
You gotta hit that high one, dude. You have to.
No, it starts low and I have to reach the high instantly. It's so hard. It's like, whoa, and then just instantly, whoa! I don't know how to scale. I don't know, that's my problem. I've never learned how to sing in my life. And I don't know how to start low and get high without actual voice crack.
You're talking about Highlander, right? Just clarify.
Yes.
Yeah.
Whoa! It's like, there's like lyrics to it too. That's my favorite part. It's whoa, oh, oh, ah, 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 ah. Fucking incredible. Go from sing sing to screaming. Yes, I agree. It's like singing and then just fucking shouting your lungs out. And I can do the latter half of that. I can scream. It doesn't sound good, but. You have to have volume and don't think you can ever do it. You think that's what I was doing. I was trying to practice it at low volume so I didn't hurt myself. But maybe you can only practice by getting to that point.
You have to pump it, yeah. I think we go from here and we just walk south into the plains rather than docking the boat in the plains and getting shit on.
Yeah.
Losing it to that mosquito doesn't sound very epic.
Did I just hear another voice?
Mm-hmm.
Coming to join us, Boone?
Yeah, I am. I can finally actually play with you guys.
Yeah, should we set out the pool here then? Oh, should we do it close to the
point? What I recommend is setting it like right in the border of the plane so death mosquitoes and goblins don't constantly try to like destroy it.
Yeah.
That's because they will. They actively will just attack you.
Yeah, man. You probably just put it in like one of these houses or something, right? Oh no, I need wood.
Oh wait, where'd it from the password? So let me check. I'm in the next tier of armor, probably above you guys, which you're about to get. You're gonna at least get the mats for
the iron and linen stuff.
Black metal goes into like weapons and stuff.
Two homies sitting on a bench, 5 feet apart, because they're not gay.
Hey, Ben.
Hey, buddy. You're so fancy.
I used to have that cape, but then when my chat people saw it on my chest, and now I'm stuck with the wolf one.
Go get rested buff in my house.
Hell yeah.
That's where the boys are kicking it.
We're done kicking it.
I'm gonna grab that damage resistance buff.
I might swing by the trader. I have a bunch of shit to sell.
Get that weight belt.
I'm hoping if I can afford it.
There's a chest in the back of my house that has a bunch of rubies and shit in it, you can sell. You just take the gold out of that, because I've got everything from the trader.
Okay. I'll do that.
Don't feel like you have to wait for me, Khan. Just jump in that bowl. We'll catch up. We have like a crafting house. It's like the one on Stokes.
Right here.
I actually have 100 gold I don't need. Take it. I was about to throw it in the ditch.
You're kind of fucking crazy. I don't even know what to buy.
You need 999 for it or 900?
950.
950? Weaker than she.
What do you have for shield, woman?
Serpent scale.
Oh, yeah.
I need a new weapon, though. That's my thing.
Do you want to use one of mine?
Sure. How many do you have?
I've got a silver sword and a silver hammer.
I would use either.
Can no one use a silver sword?
I have extra black steel if anyone needs it for a weapon. I don't know if you guys want to touch that yet or if you want to like...
We have some black steel stuff. I've got black steel shield.
Really?
No, it's got a like black steel sword.
Would you like a black steel axe?
Hand axe?
Yeah. It's at one hand.
Yeah, it doesn't have a special though, does it?
I think it's just like a normal ass axe.
Nah.
No? Okay. I'd take it for chopping wood. Not much else. I don't like how the black shield looks compared to the other ones.
Alright, dragon pole, let's go.
No, planes portal.
Whoop. Oh no. Me in mountain.
Then freeze.
Actually freezing? Because I was wet from the rain? Wait. No, was that you in a past life? Oh yeah, it's floating out in the ocean. I see.
What was I doing there?
remember when you told us to all dock here or we were pussies and we did it and we got a fucking own? And you died?
That doesn't sound like me.
Nah, you're right. It probably wasn't. It's just, I might be imagining it.
I feel like I would have been the cop. The wolf one to go with your snow armor.
Well, Noah made me this one, so it's special. Where's Long?
I'm trying to get that one again.
Take that dog.
Like I said, my chat took all my soul.
Rosnir.
It's got a fucking nice meaty special as well, middle mouse button.
Ow.
Here come the boys!
Yo, I need to eat. Give me cover for a second, homies. Serpent stew engaged. Man, the tick rate is so slow.
mean, we badly need to restart the server.
Oh my god! You lit me on fire too?
Are you guys running this dedicated?
No, I'm hosting.
Oh shit, I can port this over to my server and run it dedicated for you guys. That might help a lot of connection issues.
It's up to you. The only issue we have is every couple hours we get memory leak. I think that happens even if you host though.
I actually, surprisingly, my server's been running for 2 weeks straight.
Let's,
the thing is, I need to move the server over to where you guys are, and I can do that in a few seconds.
Catch up to
well, actually, no, the problem is it's a pain.
Let's catch up to where Nora is, and then we'll restart the server.
Have you guys tried to kill those beasts yet?
That's what my cape's made out of.
There is one problem. I might not be able to do it right away. Just send me the save file when you guys are done tonight.
We'll be okay tonight.
Okay. I can try to port it over. Once it's poison, I think you should switch it to there, right?
If you hit with a poison every few seconds, it resets.
Oh, my tank mode. Watching them run. Oh shit, that's Keto first. You can get it. I got these big boys distracted.